Over the past year, Europe has imposed tight restrictions on NGO rescue boats and their crews operating in the Mediterranean. For every 14 asylum seekers that made it to Europe, at least one perished at sea. We go aboard one of the few remaining rescue ships operating off the coast of Libya to see how they navigate the EU's crackdown on migrant crossings.
He's moving, he's moving, he's moving. He's got a pulse.